The Greek and the Jew. What a combo.